He was a rambling man, kept a secret in his shirt pocket. A rambling man, moving like the breeze, in unpredictable ways. A rambling man, working when and where he pleased. And like the breeze blown out into a hushed calm, the rambling man worn out settled down. He found a boarding house in Butte, Montana, keeping his secret close to his heart. He'd swap stories with the other boarders, but never breathe how a rambling he did start. He was a rambling man, kept a secret in his shirt pocket. A rambling man, moving like the breeze in unpredictable ways. The morning he missed breakfast, the owner went up to his room. In the night the breeze had left him, he was calm, no longer moved. She saw the secret on the nightstand, a letter yellow but carefully preserved. She couldn't help herself, she read it, and she lost her firm reserve. She recognized the writing, she recognized the rambler's real name. It was she who wrote that Dear John letter that set a man on his rambling ways. He was a rambling man, kept a secret in his shirt pocket. A rambling man, moving like the breeze in unpredictable ways.